Okay, let's try and identify a few fish here. There goes a lane snapper. That might be a trigger fish there. Well, there's some white grunts. And behind him is a lane snapper. No, I mean a mangrove snapper, sorry. White grunt again. It's a red grouper. Another one, another red grouper behind him. Lots of structure down there on the red rock area. I believe that's where we are here. Those fish with the black spot on the tail are called Tom Tate grunts. Another name is Ruby Lips because they have a red mouth. They don't get very big. We usually cut them up for bait. Oh, there goes a mangrove snapper again. Red grouper in the background. That filament that is floating, drifting in and out of view of the camera is actually a piece of monofilament that came loose from my camera and it's just drifting around. There goes a gag grouper. Puffer fish. Some white grunts chasing each other. Red grouper front and center. You can see the places where those red grouper can hide and snag your line in a hurry down there when they want to. There's some more red grouper. I don't know that dark flat fish there. I've never caught one. Apparently they don't like to bite on what we have to offer. They're probably one of those fish with the little tiny mouth that just nibbles on the crustaceans down there. There was a lane snapper. In the video, they look kind of plain. There's no black spot on the tail. They aren't dark like a mangrove snapper. So if you just see a plain looking fish, the shape, generally the shape of a snapper, that's more than likely a lane. If they get real close to the camera, you'll see the yellow stripes. Oh, there goes a trigger fish again. Yeah, it's no wonder you drop a shrimp or a piece of squid down there and it doesn't sit on the bottom very long. All that stuff down there. There's a red grouper over there, like standing on his tail. I think it's because we have a fishing line down and it's just staring at it or whatever. Later on in the video, you will see over in that right-hand corner, you'll see a fish fighting against one of our lines. It did take our bait, and I believe it was a red grouper. So as far as I know, that's the only one in this whole video that shows a fish actually being caught. Okay, well, I think I've identified enough fish in here. Another red grouper in the middle out there. I should come up with some kind of a weighted stand that I can attach the camera to and drop it down so it just sits down on the bottom. So it's more like rock solid while it's videoing instead of bouncing around like this. So goes a trigger fish. Okay. I will sign off. You're on your own now.